Tigger is a great, big, fluffy guy who has lived the quiet life and is looking for a chance to continue that. He's been indoors only. He's never been around dogs or cats. He tolerated the grandchildren of the former owner okay, but he really would prefer a quiet home where he can just sit around. Has been diagnosed as asthmatic, so that means, of course, he needs to be indoors only and needs to be in a home where no one smokes. He also should be exposed to a minimum of dust, so the home needs to be kept reasonably clean and also free of things like carpet fibers. Really glad to talk to you about his history so you can work with your own vet and keep him happy and healthy and playful in his new home with you.